I just wanna feel safe. 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 No fear, wanna feel that I belong.
He came in about 6 weeks ago.
Magic happened.
And I can see him starting to soften a little bit.
Magic happens when you light a candle. Magic happens when you light a candle. Magic happens.
And then he came in with a handprint on his face. He can't belong anymore.
Walk down the street. You never know who you're going to be. Just walking down the street. You never know.
Don't drive your car. Just walk down.
Walk.
connected,
Belonging is fragile. We'd like to think that once you belong, it sticks. That just ain't true.
It takes work.
I don't belong here.
It takes work.
In the United States.
It takes work.
And I don't belong in my country of India.
Work.
I don't feel like I fit in
it
here.
It takes.
And I don't fit in there.
It takes.
Jiggle.
It takes work to belong. Jiggle. It takes work. I wonder, can I belong with? Can I belong in?
first day of school, I knew my name, and I knew how to say bathroom.
She's only 7. She's Muslim. She asked, if he becomes president, will I have to leave?
I'm American. I may look like I come from another country. I may have a different color skin, but I'm American. I live here. This is my country.
I find it hard to explain to my friends in other countries what is going on here. I find it hard to explain what is going on around here.
It was dewy, and I remember we all spilled out of the dorms and ran to the soccer field. Everyone was so joyous because he had been elected. I was hugging strangers.
I was hugging strangers.
I was hugging strangers.
And I can hug my banker.
And I can hug the grocer.
And I love walking along the streets, seeing people, seeing streets packed with people. That's community.
And I was touched when the president shed a tear. I was touched by that tear. I love being able to say wife.
Go to Jumba.